Reviews. My name is Will, and today it's a little different. This is a video just showing off my collection. I'm letting you see what I've got. Why did I start doing my Transformer videos? Why did I want to do this? Basically, I've been doing YouTube 8 years. I had a gaming channel and a wrestling channel. But my passion's always been Transformers. Been collecting them now since I was 19. I'm 33 now, and I thought, why not use my passion as my my YouTube, on sharing it on YouTube, bringing some of the ones from the past and showing them off, transforming them, etc. The reason me doing this quite a bit, fell ill a couple of years ago, and YouTube became kind of my gateway, because I was basically trapped in the house, so to speak. I don't want to go into too much detail, but I'm getting better, as you can see, the weight loss and stuff. But I'm getting a lot better, and YouTube was my gateway to get out. And that's how I kept getting, I'd get up morning to YouTube videos and so on and so forth. It was my gateway. And at the start of the year, I decided that change what I was doing and do Transformers, because that is my passion. And I wanted to make it family friendly, because my niece watches. And I think it's good as well, because if young children do like watch these videos, then they can get a just idea of what's installed if they wanted to collect or get one of these toys. As collectors and fans of the Transformers, we know what they're like, but introducing them to a new age, that's always a good sign when you have stuff like this. And there's other creators out there that do the exact same thing, and they do amazing jobs as well. So this is just a video of my collection. Thank you for the month's support. I think since February this channel's been gone. It's now August, so thank you so much, and enjoy the video. Right, let's start here. Let's start with the Hot Rod collection I've got going on. As you can see, I've got the masterpieces. I've got a sealed G1 Rodimus, and I've got the 30th anniversary against Retgar, and I've managed to pick up an R sealed Hot Rod. So that means, and thanks to this collection, you've got a few wee Hot Rods, and you've got the movie version, plus you've got that alternator. I've still not opened that from the box, maybe one day. And I've got my prized possession back here. I love that, absolutely adore that. Coming down, we have the Heroes of Cybertron. Basically, these are the movie figures I've put together. In the back, Cyclonus and Scourge, and just everybody else. I've had a lot of people ask about Magnus, so I might bring Magnus to the channel one day. But I've got all them going, and I think they're pretty awesome. Down below, that's kind of a random bunch, but I've got Jetfire, Alpha Trion, of course that Starscream, Hotspot, Megatron in the back, and I'm trying to see who else I've got there. Onslaught, Astral Train. Down here we have Grimlock, a couple of the game ones, because I've got Blaster, Six Shot, Sky Shadow, I've got Soundwave behind them. Here I've got the boxes for the studio series. Don't want to get rid of them, but here I've still got likes of those movie editions you've seen at the start of when I started making these videos. Over here, my Titans. So Triptychon, Metroplex, Fortress Maximus, Unicron, Primus. I've got Superion and who's that? Skywarp down there just now, so they're just taking up all the extra space. I've got some of the boxes that I've kept, because I don't want to get rid of them. And
Transformer Cybertron stuff that I've never opened yet.
Up here, I've got books and books of Transformers, and those binders are a lot of comics. And I've got the vault as well, which I love, absolutely love that vault. Got the Beast Hunter Predacons, the Dinobots, Age of Extinction, and Last Night, and Transformers animated characters right there. Put it up. Let's see if you're coming down. Mega Supreme, Tidal Wave, Metroplex. I can't remember that guy's name. I think it was Steeljaw someday, let me know. Then Armada, Megatron, Galvatron, and the Seekers. And I've got a couple of the stuff, Minicons right there. And of course Laserbeak hiding. Over here I've got a lot of the villains from the Transformer movies. Kind of try and keep them all in the one go. You can see Shockwave hiding in the middle. And I have a group of Bumblebees. Coming down, we've got Devastator. And the Mini Devastator in extra movie figures, as you can see. Coming over, more Beast Hunters, Prime, Energon, and I think Cybertron. Are they all Energon? I think they're all Energon with one arm, two arm rider. Got them in there. Down below, more than much the same. Armada, Cybertron. I've got Energon, Galvatron at the back. More Transformers, Prime, one Cybertron, and I think just a Universe one. And more, just like the normal figures you get as well from the movie. And some Universal stuff you can see just hiding in the corner with all the boxes. Like I said, when I'm going to show you, this is actually a really small room I've got for my collection. I do love the Creo stuff. So, I got this display stand with the Creo stuff in it. Absolutely adore it. I've got the Star Wars, Transformers, the stuff, but nowhere else to put them. And some of my collection, like, you've got the Jazz, the Black Ops Prime 2 Alternators, the Soundwave, Laser Prime Truck. Can't remember what this one's called, but that's just basically just for the stands. Coming over, let's start the Optimus Prime display. So, I've got a few bits and bobs here, Prime. Some sealed, some from the games. And, like, I've got two first edition Age of Extinction Primes. And also I've got that knockoff one as well. Supposed to be like the Dark Knight Optimus Prime, or Black Knight Optimus Prime, whatever you want to call it. Coming over, you get to see my collection, like Omega Prime, Laser Optimus, everything that you can imagine. I try to get my hands on. Absolutely adore, like I do with Hot Rod, I adore Optimus Prime. And you might be wondering, why have I got like a family picture there covering the masterpiece? I put my family, like that's my mum, my grandpa, and you'll see another picture, and I just put them in my Optimus Prime figures because that's where I always look. The PlayStation Optimus Prime, there's that first edition Nemesis masterpiece. Hiding in the back, as you can see, is G1 reissued from over 10 years ago. Optimus Prime. I've got the first movie, I think it's Nightwatch Optimus Prime, I think it's called. And there's the first movie there. Back to Transformers Prime. We've got the Combiner Wars in the back. We have Prime and Jetfire combined. Beast Hunters, Energon. And there's Armada and Cybertron. Plus, like, a picture of my beautiful niece. So, if you're ever wondering what I look at when I'm making these videos, there you go, this is my setup with my microphone, headphones, a tripod, everything you see. With my Elgato, if I want to do some like gaming. Near the end, of course, we have the big poster of the Generation 1 movie. And this is where some of my masterpieces are also. Like, so I've got Sideswipe,
couple of figures I've kept sealed, and I can hear my dog barking. Then you're looking at like some Megatron, Acid Storm, Ultra Magnus, and the Mighty Grimlock, all still in their boxes. I've got two Megatron Optimus Prime New Era hats, my wrestling belt with my Blu-rays, Pride and Joy, Fortress Maximus, and like some of the figures you've seen before. G1 Metroplex, I want to do a video on that soon. And there's that red Predator King. Got a sealed RID Megatron, and I've got the Galvatron as well. That one's sealed as well. There's my sealed Unicron, my sealed Trypticon, and there's those extra, I can't remember the names, but I bought them because I loved them. I love these little things. At the bottom, it's just those figures. So there you go, everyone. That's basically the collection in such a small room. It's what I've got to work with. So that's how, like, some of the things, anything that's supported with the channel, it's going back into extend, like, tables, stuff like that. But we've got a lot here to we can easily do videos on. Absolutely a lot. Hope you enjoyed the little tour of my room, the small room I use for recording. As always, folks, just hit that like, subscribe, share button, support the channel. It helps so much. The Patreon, Instagram, Twitter, social media stuff on the link below. Same with the t-shirts. You can get new t-shirts are coming, like I've always said. I want to thank you deep down for enjoying this channel. And look forward to new stuff to come. Hopefully I can get some new Transformers, get them put on the channel, and we can get new unboxing reviews. Until then, people, till all are one. As always, guys, thank you. I hope you really enjoyed the video. As always, like and subscribe the channel. Be sure to follow us on Facebook at All Sparks Reviews. And now you can follow All Sparks Reviews on Twitter. At AllSparkYT. And of course, you can follow myself on Twitch at OptimusWilbur85. Just type that in the search engine at the top. Also, a massive thank you once again to the Cybertronic Spree for their amazing track, Cybertronic Warrior. I really do hope you guys check them out and give them much support and much love. One of the most fantastic bands I've ever heard, and do amazing covers. So please check them out right here on YouTube, Twitter, and Facebook. And as always, guys, till all are one.